Hello. In this segment, we're going to talk about the meninges, which are the coverings that surround the entire nervous system. So they surround the brain and the spinal cord. All the way down, they go beyond the spinal cord and form something called the dural sac, and we'll talk a lot more about that when we talk about the spinal cord itself, but they cover the entire nervous system. They have three main functions. They protect the nervous system. They support the vascular elements, i.e. the blood vessels, the arteries and veins, and they enclose the subarachnoid space. So there are three layers. The outermost is the dura, labeled here with a D, and it's called the dura mater, and dura mater in Latin means literally tough mother, okay? And it is the sturdiest of all three of the layers. The next one in, or the next one deep to the dura, is the arachnoid mater, or spider mother. And it is kind of a filmy layer in life. It's a little bit spongy. In the cadaveric images that you'll see, it's all collapsed. So it's really hard to kind of imagine it. But if you can imagine it like a web, which it, hence its name, arachnoid, it's in between, or it's the next one in. Beneath the arachnoid mater is the subarachnoid space, which contains a cerebral spinal fluid. The innermost, or the deepest layer, is the pia mater. Pia meaning delicate, so it's the delicate mother. And it's only two or three cell layers thick. It's an epithelium, and it is so adherent to the surface of the brain that you can't peel it off. In the next couple of segments, we'll talk about each one of these individual layers.